I mean, to really look back and, I mean, to really look, man, you a slave, for real.
I'm not a slave. Like, I ain't no slave. I ain't a slave, man. I got a car outside, man. I can get up and leave when I feel like leaving.
Man, what? I'm on TV every day.
Yeah,
what
are you talking about? I can get in my car when I feel like. Yeah, I ain't no slave, man. Get out of here, man. Chris is crazy. Chris is crazy. Seriously? No. He's right.
No, that's it. No, I'm wrong. Because the society says, no, you're free. Society says you're free, so you believe because that is the authority. That's who's pointing the gun at your head. So that's the authority, the one with the gun at the head. And we live in a militarized society. So reality, and get this, now this is the mind blower right here. This is the basis of reality and law itself. This is it right here. If everything was the truth,
if everything was the truth,
you'd have no freedom. You couldn't do anything. You couldn't do nothing. If everything we do is real, okay, and it's the truth, then we can't make nothing up. And this is why the American society is one of the greatest societies on earth. Here's why. Because it's all a lie. Because it's all a lie. is called deception. We're going to make up a reality that's not truth. It's based on truth. You can find it in all these books if you really want to know. But for everyday people, you're going to live in a matrix. You're going to live in a made-up illusion. And the reason for this is so that you can become more than what you truthfully are. In real life, you ain't nobody.
In the matrix, you can be anything.
But in the matrix, you can be anybody. You can do anything. And this is what makes America great. This is what makes this country great. When you understand the lie, it reveals the truth. It's so evil. Understand the lie. The lie. See, most people are looking for the truth. You don't want the truth.
No, they really don't.
You don't want the truth. The truth is the lion eating the deer, or the zebra, or some alligator leaping out of the swamp and biting your leg off, or eating your kid. Like, imagine your little kid, you walking through the woods, and something just come and snatch him and eat him, run up in the tree. You don't want the truth.
Nah.
What you want is a nice street with concrete, no stray animals around. The pigeons are chosen for you. The bugs that you're pushing off are chosen to be there. The trees, the buildings, the color of the buildings, everything is set up. It is not real. It is a prop. Now, once you understand that, now you start to say in that prop, I'm whatever it is I want to be. I say, I'm hip hop. Me, in this made up fantasy, I'm going to be hip hop. I'm going to be hip hop. This is what it's become. Imagine the term hip hop is our term. We create reality with that. Like, imagine, like.
It's not about a salary, it's all about reality.
What money do you need if you understand the reality that money is in? Money is not real in and of itself.